So the analysis has been done. Our trade is going to be based on the triangle. The why, the when, the how. The why is the fundamentals. Why will a stock move in value? What is causing it to spike up or down? That is the why. Now we've got the how. How will a trader react to the why? To the news. We already know the psychology of traders and how they're going to react. Now we move on to the when. The when is the pattern. When will a trader or when will a stock perform a certain way? Guys, so 1 minute to go and here we go. Loaded up the stock we're watching. Same stock. This is going to be a short position. I already know the game plan and I already know exactly what I'm about to do to that stock. Because this is a setup that shows up time and time again. And these guys are also know what game plan to follow because they've been taught well. And yeah, we're going to go in, guys, and we're going to make some money. Hopefully, you'll see this chat in a few minutes. Killing it. And yeah, let's break some hearts. You know, some of these guys that complicate trading, we're here to simplify it in a way. Although it might seem straightforward and too good to be true, you do have to put in some practice and education, guys, in order to get to this level and to this confidence. But it's time to walk away with that profit. Close position. Here we are. 2,000 or 1,300, guys, of profits just like that. Well, 1,500 now. I want to just take the profit and parade the whole group. All right, so here we go. As usual, more killers, more profits, more people typing. Same stock, OSTK. Yeah, beautiful, guys. It's a good start to the Monday. That's all I can say. It was a good start to the Monday. No problem, buddy. So, guys, 7 minutes into market opening, and it's not just me who made profits on this stock. These guys have been educated well, and it's a good start to the Monday. Jackie 260 on same stock. I think everybody made the same trade today, except some people might have a different way of trading. But yeah, 1,300, guys, in the space of 7 minutes on this trade. Well done, guys.